Yes, yes. Welcome in once again, everyone. I'm Roland, the One Burner Bachelor. We're here at Boost Mobile in lovely downtown Hyde Park, Massachusetts. And I want to share a fun story with you today. Years ago, actually in 2000, I began working in a restaurant. And many of my co-workers were from São Paulo, Brazil, where coincidentally is where my friend Victor, who is the owner and operator of this Boost Mobile, is from. And when I was done working with these many guys in the kitchen, one of the gifts they gave me when it was time for me to move on was this. As many of us do know, soccer is Brazil's, yikes, their lifeline, their bloodline, their claim to fame, if you will, along with the beautiful women and the beaches and the prosperity of the country. But this particular shirt right here that you'll see, which my friend Victor made me aware of and taught me of, it has four stars on here. This was absolutely the World Cup champion Brazil shirt before 2002, because each star represents each of their four World Cup victories up to that point. 1958, 1962, 1970, and 1994. And as a gift to me, in 2001, when I was changing careers and moving on, the friends of mine that I worked with in La Cocina, in the kitchen, were nice enough to give me this gift. Now, years and years later, check this out. And of course, this had to be after 2002, because it was not until 2002 that Brazil won the World Cup again. And look at this. Look at this one. Sure, not only is the design a little different and the colors a little different, but please note, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stars, because Brazil has now won 5 World Cup championships since 2002. All right, so yes, 4, the old one. Yes, 5, the new one. All right, thanks everybody. I just kind of wanted to share this fun. I was a goalie in hockey, not soccer, but oh, well, I guess I can use my hands. Okay, thanks everyone. Please check out the One Burner Bachelor on YouTube and be good to each other.